Before we can calculate Kc, we need to know the Kc expression. And before we can determine the Kc expression, we need to know the balanced chemical reaction.